Hi, my name is Daniel Patron.
And I'm Samuel Elliott, and we are here to ask you, when traveling, what qualities do you see in other cities that you wish Colorado Springs had? Do you value a strong arts and culture city brand with vibrant art districts? How about incredible trail systems and beautiful parks? Should we maintain our view of the mountains and limit building height downtown? Or should we build up, creating a live, work, play city center buzzing with economic development?
Should Colorado Springs build bike-friendly roads?
And are you happy with our city's public transportation?
Now, these are all important questions to consider when developing a strategic plan for the growth of Colorado Springs for the next 20 years. Are your opinions being heard? The Comprehensive Plan, better known as Plan COS, is a guide for the development and the growth of the city. And if you are in your 20s, 30s, or even a visionary in your 40s, we are inviting you to a very special event.
On July 19th, Plan COS is hosting Envision COS. Envision COS is bringing together city leaders, including Mayor John Suthers, city council members, and others from around the city to engage with younger, fresher perspectives for input into the comprehensive plan to guide our city's growth.
Now, the event will provide an overview of the Plan COS project and ask all of you who have big ideas to improve our city to speak up. What will make our city successful in the future? What needs to happen in our city for you to be successful? How can we get you involved in the process of making our city one you are proud to call home?
Let your voice be heard. Take this opportunity and attend Envision COS on July 19th to take action and tell our representatives what we want our city to look like in the future. Thank you.
And we'll see you there.